on Omega version, I'm pretty sure. All right. The Skogan. I know I can beat that time. It's just hopefully beating that Omega version in a good pace. Let's see, you. You know, we can go with Orochi. Nothing says we can't. Oh. Yeah, why am I not going with Orochi? Now I think about it. Orochi's OP. Just all that damage within. Oh god. I was trying to do moves, but I couldn't. Like, it's not. I don't think Orochi's is just, combo circles. Well, I pulled that off. Oh. Oh, that was dope. I do like the music of KOF games. Just uniquely KOF. What? What? That is a pretty ridiculous special. I think it chose chose Kyo first. Oh well, that's fine. We can still make do pretty quickly with Kyo. Okay, maybe I should always stick with Orochi. Irori. Okay, that guy just has a dodge. That's what's going on. I was like playing this a little bit last night, and I was like, what the fuck's going on? And The dude just has to dodge. Sure. Okay, sure, I'll take it. Fourth stage. New challenger. Okay. Oh no, I think I did it again. Yeah. I thought I hit like kick first. I swear that was going to go on for a little bit too long. Okay, got rid of him pretty quickly, so that's good. That was really good. That was a really good fight, if I have to say so. Wolfgang. Blitzball! See? Final Fantasy X confirmed. I like how, like, close I am, but no cigar. What am I doing? Come on, geese. Ah, oh, this is how it's going to go. Oh, somebody totally different. Great. I'm just gonna play this cautiously. If that's even allowed. Y'all, that's a, yep. That's a world record by 15 minutes, basically. GG's. We put up a somewhat okay time. There's plenty of faster times. But I'm happy with this. I'm gonna double check everything real quick, like. I don't know how to one. Did I not already have? Alright, give me a second. Yep. Yeah. So guys,